The Vagelos Education Center has really changed the way that we can teach and learn here at Columbia.
We almost doubled the simulations that we offer, and you can see for yourself the space itself is absolutely phenomenal.
The Vagelos Education Center is an absolutely beautiful building. It leads the students and the faculty to feel like education is incredibly valued at this institution.
This center has classrooms that are modular, so students can work in different teams.
It's wonderfully flexible, and it can grow with us over time.
Having grown up in Washington Heights, it's really exciting that we have a new tall glass building in the neighborhood. I think it offers a great opportunity for the community to see what's going on our campus, but also for us to see what the community needs from this 14-story view.
We're putting into the hands of learners technology that almost replicates exactly what they would be experiencing on the clinical wards. What simulation allows us to do is take the learner and put them in a safe learning environment where they can go through those motions, even make mistakes and learn from them before they actually have to take care of a patient.
We also have high fidelity simulators, so mannequin-based simulations, where the students can go through different cases where the simulator actually will change and adapt so that they continue to think about what's going on and what they need to do.
Now we're able to offer students real hands-on experience. They're practicing the skills that we're teaching them, and they're getting guided feedback from faculty so they can improve in real time.
Simulation is constantly evolving, from the technology itself to the way we design the curriculum.
Patient safety is paramount, and simulation is the way forward in that.
I can only imagine what we'll be able to do in the next few years as we embed simulation further into the medical school.